Hello everybody and welcome back to the library. I am playing Snow today. I don't know why I put a weird emphasis on that. There is a hair on my microphone. So, Snow is I thought it was a snowboarding game, which got me really excited, but turns out it's a skiing game. That's okay. I tried playing the demo, as per usual for the library. Or not the demo, the tutorial. But to be honest, I couldn't even get through that. And it was on the keyboard and the keyboard wasn't working. So I hooked up my gamepad, which might even have a broken button, but we don't know. So let's do some free roam, see what the game's all about. I don't know what any of this is. Ooh, Fochi 2014. Yeah, let's do this. Okay. Oh. Drop points. All right. Let's do it. It's a good look at what the hell did I just do? Okay. Why is that happening? Okay. Oh. Okay. Eh. Not what I'm intending. This is, gonna be honest, this is not going well for me. No, oh shit. Oh shit, I fucked it. Okay, go forward. Oh, there we go, did it. Why am I leaning to the right? I think my controller's busted. Oh no. He's flopping. Oh lord. Okay. Alright, let's unplug the controller. You're gonna have to figure out what the fuck is wrong with that. And let's do this. There we go. That much better. Okay. Okay. So I just won't have as much control over the thing, I guess. Camera. Because you actually have to, like, the mouse controls the camera, but I also have to use... What the fuck is that? Ooh, I did something. Oh, no. Okay. Yeah, you have to use the mouse to control the... Ooh, that was weird. You have to use the mouse to control the camera, but... Oh, shit. What did I just do? Lordy, lordy. Okay, mouse to control the camera. However, you also need to use the arrow keys to control, like, pitch and yaw. I'm going to use, like, flight terms. No, sorry, for grabs. Just like what I just did, because I'm excellent. Into the stands, which I can't do. Okay. I love the look of the people. End session. Well, that was interesting. Woohoo. Oh cool, it gives you like levels and stuff, penalties. Fuck your penalties. Eh. Alright, events. Let's check out some events. Complete the course and score as high as possible. Lame. And enter. Man, this menu's so confusing. Maybe I'm just a moron. Let's go to exit. Let's go to change mountain. Where do we want to go? Ooh, that looks like a big mountain. Let's do that. Wait, can we do like an event? Let's do an event. I like events. What is going on? I thought I was supposed to go back to the main menu, not to this. Ah. Quit to main menu. Okay. Yeah, you can also buy some stuff, but I don't know how you get money, and I don't want to spend money. Because, you know, preview fails to win exclusive items and play. Ooh, let's do that. Well, I don't know what any of this is. Freestyle, time trial, descent, slope style, big air. Ooh, let's do some big air. Ooh, that was the one we were doing. Ooh, gloves. Oh, you have to purchase the event? Gross. Oh, let's do a challenge then. What's this? Oh man. Oh, this is all stuff I cannot do. Grind the stairs next to the half pipe. What? Suzuki Nine Knights. Alright. Or... Oh, it's just stuff I have to do. Lame. Ride with your friends online. I don't have friends, so I guess we're going down to free roam. Well, this game is a little bit lackluster already. Drop points. Why do they keep saying, like, pick your drop point when there's only one drop point? Uh-oh, I'm sliding forward without wanting to. Alright. That is a sword. Why is there a sword? Bad landing. Fuck your bad landing. Not what I wanted to do, but big air! Ooh, I got an octo grab. Don't know what that is. Eh. Oof. Oh, yes. Oh, yes. Oh, yes. Ooh, there's more of a slope. Let's-a go. Okay. Can you not? There we go. Let's push. Push. Push yourself to the limit. Holy shit. Alright, let's just... Let's get as much speed as possible and just ram ourselves into one of the poles. Oh wow, okay. Not exactly what I was expecting. Retry? Let's do it. Eh. Oh, this is even more so downhill. Why is there so much downhill? There's nothing even exciting here. It's going down a mountain. I mean, if it were a snowboard, I could see the appeal, because snowboarding's great and fun, but skiing is not. Shit. Oh my god. What is happening to my body? Oh. Crashed. Yeah. I think so. Like, look at my neck. Oh my god, I'm blinking. Oh. Oh, that's not okay. Oh, Lord in heaven. Fuck. Can I zoom in? Oh, I can't. Alright, that's mortifying. Why is my camera backwards? Alright, let's do a grind. Let's do that. So we can do that. That's simple enough, right? Am I going too fast? I don't know how ski- Oh! Oh! Eh. Wait, I wanna- Oof! Okay. Let's quick restart that. Come on, we can do this. This is easy. Just don't hit a light and kill yourself. Skiing 101, don't kill yourself. Eh. Oh. Eh. Okay. We want to go through this thing. That wasn't bad. That was not bad. Oh yes. Why didn't I get any points for that? Can I just hit space and nope. That was kind of upsetting. Eh. Shit. Can I what's going on? What's going on here? I wanna go this way. Thank you. End session, I guess. Cool. Did I gain a level? No. Or did I? No. Let's, browse events. Wow. Okay. Let's, exit. Change mountain. I'm not too sure what you're supposed to do in this game, to be honest. Join session international. Invitational. Well, I feel like I wouldn't get invited to that. Ooh! I think this one's just, like, downhill. Nice looking. Do you remember the SSX games? They were much more fun. This is, like, simulator-y. Whoa. Okay. Let's just go with the summit. Unlock this drop point at level 23. Ah. North face. Ride to this area. Excuse me? Okay. Let's go. Let's just go. Let's go and let's do this. And immediately let's go off track. Holy shit. Oh, that's gonna kill me. Okay. Hey, cutie. What you doing around here? Oh, he's so creepy. So we're gonna go back. I actually leaned this way. That's how immersive this game is. And we're gonna go through here. Not sure if you can hear the music, but it is actually kind of nice. Oh. Okay. Whoa. Turns out you can zoom out. Ooh, that's interesting. There, we'll go there next time. So that breaks you. So you're gonna... What? That's all I'm hearing. Crunch. Wow. Oh, there's a ski pole. This is amazing. I love it. Okay. We're gonna go down here, we're gonna survive, and then we're gonna make it over there. Holy shit. Oh. Okay. How? That is a question in my head. Nope. Oh. Ooh. Awesome. Okay. But I wanna skate. Ooh. What? Okay. Come on, let's. Wait, can I like rewind to somewhere? Oh, you can. Oh, that's magnificent. Continue from there. Rewinded score. I don't care. Nope. Don't wanna do that. I wanna go that backwards. Nope, backwards. You are a bad listener. Okay. I don't wanna do that. Really gonna do that to me? Okay. Oh, we're gonna go off the corner here. Ugh. And we're gonna break our legs. And then we're gonna go to the bar and we're gonna have a drink. Nope. We decided not to go to the bar. But we decided to... Yes. Close call. Absolutely. Backflip. We did not succeed in our backflip. I'm having so much fun with this. Wait, why isn't quick restart working? I don't think I can quick restart. Select drop point. Wait, what was the summit that I unlocked? Because I unlocked something. Well, turns out I didn't actually unlock anything. Which is a little bit upsetting. Maybe you have to finish or something. I don't know. Shrine of DB. That booty. Where did we start on last time? Oh no. Pastemits. No. Oh lord. Is it here? It was not. Oh, that's what I unlocked. Cool. But I feel like it was on a different ridge. No, I don't want to go to park. I don't know where anything is. Where did we start? Oh, it was here. It was not. I was mistaken. Was I? I was. Alright, let's follow the actual path this time. Just kidding. Ooh. Ooh, this looks interesting. I'm gonna jump over this guy because we're badasses. And immediately go into the... Okay, we're gonna survive this. We are hardened ski veterans. Okay. Shit. Nope, not gonna make the same mistake again. I don't know where we are now. Bluebird Valley, okay. I'm not gonna lie, this would be an awesome mountain to snowboard or ski on, I suppose. Skate, yeah. Just skate down the mountain. Wee. Well, I must admit, as fun as this would be in real life, in video game, not too much. Where's the excitement? Going too slow, not enough speed. Where's the Sonic skin? Ugh. Whoa. Oh. Physics. Oh god, the neck always bothers me. Like, his hood. Oh. Ooh. Professionalism. Alright. Ooh, oh, I think that wasn't meant to happen. I like this mountain. Lots of goofs to be had. Okay, oh, we're committing. Oh wow, we actually did something. That looks like a place to jump off of. We are going really fast. We'll just slow down. Over my dead ball. Oh shit. We're gonna land it. Are we gonna survive? Shit, no we're not. We did it. Nope. No, we're not. Damn. Okay. Let's go see what that hut's all about. And of course we're only gonna do it in the jumpy fashion. Nose grab, oh yeah. What nose did I grab? Oh, I'm gonna lose all my speed going up here. Have fun with the leg workout. Whee! Can I actually go to the lift and just like go somewhere else without killing myself? Let's check. Deh. 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 It's one thing I do envy. Skiers or snowboarders, is that they can do that. I have to, like, unbind myself and then go back on. Oh, let's get hit by one of these. How much longer? Not much longer. Okay. Here's where the magic happens. Am I close enough? Yeah, I'm definitely close enough. What? No. No, come back. Kill me. Damn. Well, that was a little bit janky. Backflip. Like how backflips only give you 35 points, even though they're insane. Oh. That. Okay. Yeah, close call. Landing on your face like that? Oof. Thank God physics are weird. Oh. Okay. Quick restart. Saved my life. Let's go this way. Oh, this was where we started last time, I think. Was it? Yeah. Yeah, it was. Jump over this guy. We did it. Rocks. I need to stop holding forward or else I'm gonna get myself killed. Bluebird Valley. Oh shit. Oh shit. Eh. Wee. I unlocked something. Eh. What's in here? It's a pool. Alright. What we're gonna do? We're just gonna go to the bottom. Gonna go off-road. Just go to the bottom. And that's where we shall end this, because I feel like I can only fuck around with physics too much. So much. I used to do this in Grand Theft Auto 5 a lot. Just bring myself up to a... up on the tallest mountain, try to bike down it without dying. I never actually did it. Oh, shit. Oh. Oh. Oh, that would be impossible. We're gonna do it. If I can remember how to get there. Which I can. See the little tracks there? Which, don't really resemble smooth skiing. Alright, so I'm gonna... Oop, my track was off of the snow. Alright, it's this way, right? Yes, yes, yes. Yes. Wait, we're gonna do... Ooh. Ooh, I see all the cool skier guys do that. I wonder if I can level up just by doing, like, only close calls. Alright, slow down. Oh god, this is a nightmare to control. Wow, that really wasn't as impressive as I was hoping it would be. It just brought us back on. Oh god. Ha! It wants us to stop here. Oh. Oh, that's a helicopter pad. Interesting. We're just gonna... take a leap of faith here. Oh god, I'm so gonna hit a tree. I didn't hit a tree. Road. Think this will kill me? What if I land like that? Oh my god. I rode down a mountain, a cliff face. That's magnificent. Okay. Now we're gonna try to survive. We're not gonna fuck around. Because that's not what I'm here for. Fucking around is for losers. Yeah. Aw, shit. This is the Dark Souls of skiing games. Because, you know, if something's difficult, just compare it to Dark Souls, and that will suffice. Let's go this way. Do-do-do-do. Do-do-do-do-do. Okay. I see a track there, so I'm gonna avoid it. I also don't know how this works. Can I... Excellent. Physics. I have a really bad habit of just jumping off a cliff face if I see one. Oh, we are so gonna die here. No, we're not. I'm excellent. Ooh, there's a starter here. Starting place. I unlocked it. Oh, this is where the pool is. Shit. Oh, we can just rewind. Excellent. Okay. We did it. This game is too much. Getting snotty. Okay, there we go. Alright, we're sliding sideways because, again, physics. Ruining the bottom of our skis for the sake of joy. Oh, I just love that sound. Committing to the backflip. We actually did something. Oh, I want to get on top of that roof. But that will be for another day. Probably not, to be honest. I'm not going to play this ever again. It's a bad game. I think the only reason why this is fun is just for intentions they never had for it to be fun. Or reasons that they didn't, you know what I mean. Fuck off. You're watching my video, so don't judge me. Nope, not gonna commit to the backflip. Let's try to get a barrel roll in. That was a terrible idea. Let's continue from there. Nope. Okay. Alright, we'll continue from here. Oh, okay, we survived that. Black magic. Nope. Aww. Okay, we're gonna restart that. Cause that was actually kinda dope. Nope. There we go. Side flip. Oh yeah. Commit to it. Yes. This is the most fun I've had skiing in my entire life. I don't like skiing. If you've gathered. Woohoo. I wonder how far down this goes. Is that water? No, that's something. Oh god. I accidentally jumped. Nope. Oh, I'm ruining all of my XPs. There was a, back when ski club used to be a thing. Oh, it's a chalet. There was this run that was meant for skiers that went into the forest of the place. But we called it Retard Run. Very, very politically correct back in our grade 9 days. But I would always try to go through it as a snowboarder. And every single time, I injured myself a lot. Like, a lot. Once I, Oh, we got an entire resort unlocked. Nice. Ooh, East Water River. But, yeah, once I jammed my thumb so bad that it had swollen up so that I could not put my glove on. Oh. Are you not able to go on water? Let us discover this together. No, you can. Oh god, it is so difficult to control. Is that frozen? That was really bad looking frozen water. I don't know why I'm not saying ice, but you know. Speed wheels. What? This is interesting. They developed a hell of a lot for this. Like, a little bit too much, to be honest. I think I can... Like, this is insane. I wonder if they put a Sasquatch in here at all. Or if you can fall through the lake. Oh, there are so many possibilities. Spin around. Oh, okay. It's too easy to spin. Oh, Lord. Oh, Lord, this is why I don't play racing games. I think we're at the bottom, pretty much. Unless there's something I can do past this canyon. God, this game is huge. I think there's a home thing for over there for a bit of a reason. Who in the right minds would ski on a lake. This is just a 10 tier. Now we're gonna Sudoku off of this if I can. Come on, you can get up there. Don't pussy out. No, not what I want you to do. Come on, you can make it up there. You got this, fam. Okay, you're a loser. Loser in my eyes. Whoa. That was a weird effect on the... Everything's got a weird effect now. End session. Let's see what we got when we leveled up. Come on. Yes! How many... Oh my god. Oh, we lost so much. We lost an entire level. Oh, so that's how you get money. Okay. Alright, guys. Well, thank you for joining me on this magnificent game. Which won't let you leave. Quit to main menu. There we go. Thank you guys for joining. I will be streaming Dark Souls later if the video goes up today, tonight, or probably Tuesday. So, I just knocked my headphones off. I will see you guys later.
Nelson likes playing video games and he's kind of a cool guy sometimes, but not really. Gonna play you out now. You don't have to watch anymore. Go away.